And to make the presentation to the big O, somebody else that brought a lot of you to this room, brings a lot of you anywhere he is, anywhere in the world. I honestly believe that 1,000 years from now, when historians look back on our time and place, there will be a few names that will rise above all the others. Names of Churchill and Roosevelt and King and Gandhi and Gorbachev. The men and women of our time whose ideals shape nations and move societies with their moral force. And the prettiest of them all